Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Point taken. Nou, dat ik de laatste goud maar krijg, dan kan ik mijn paard upgraden.
Yarikawa held out. So can the rest of us.
Ja, een gift.
Jin, over here.
Nou, dit is cooler. Technieks. Die kunnen nog wel een paar doen. Oh. Alles behalve die drie. Hier kunnen we nog het een en ander. Maar ik heb nog steeds niet. Oh. Alles hier. Dat is weer een nieuw gebied.
Do you need anything, my lord? Moments away from
dying like that. You're sure it was poisoned?
The man I was with drank right before me. The rest happened quickly. I'll never forget the smell.
Those samurai better not hole up in that castle until soon.
There will be stories told of that time here. Of the ghost and the thief joined together to defend.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Certain to frustrate your enemies. Nothing stronger. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Farewell.
Offer whatever they need.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
If Lord Shimura doesn't see him pay, the Shogun will. May I look after your bow, my lord?
Wil ik het nou? Ik heb inderdaad wat meer op mijn armor dan dat ding wat ik net had.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Kotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from my people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Eens even het een en ander in het gebied gaan doen voordat ik met haar verder ga.
Jin, over hier.
Nou, even kijken wat er. Wat er nog toevallig.
We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north.
with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Shave later. Ik hoop fijn dat ze dat doen.
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits bound to this world and forced to fight.
Een paardje van dat.
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try.
Ja, maar ik wil wel doen.
Oeh, never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens. And he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. Against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
And the mountain. Nah. Yeah. Oh, koud hier.
Getting colder.
Ah, fucking.
Need to warm up.
Ja, volgens mij wordt tijd dat ik vuur begin te vinden.
Can't take much more cold.
Dan ben je weer leeg. Ik moet telefoon dat hij mijn horloge niet kan vinden.
Getting colder.
Enough.
Warm up.
Oh, hier.
Need a fire soon.
En nog één. Blijven jullie spawnen of zo?
So cold. Need warmth. Soon.
Too cold. Can't make it. Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
A full meal, a little sake. So...
Getting colder. Need to warm up.
Hoe zeg je van het klimmen toch zo warm krijgt?
Need a fire soon. Another campfire. Hurry and light. Stop shivering for a while. Take much more cold. Please, light. The warmth feels good.
Daar krijg ik ook nog niks van.
Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
He's unforgiving. Strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
Nu de overgang is makkelijk naar beneden kan. Ah ja.
You return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Aging Storm. Enemies struck by web powers, cast on fire and deal burn damage to nearby. Nou ja, verder naar die boerderij.
Stand and fight me!
Best gezellig hier. Echt alleen nog niet 5 neergelegd. Meteen een standoff doen. Groep opgeruimd.
Please.
Zij leeft ook nog.
I don't care if you use poison or your blade. The Mongols deserve to die.
Dat is best goed. Piet. Een update hoe ik het moet tellen. Op.
Huh.
Poetjes weg. En op.
Tang Twing, Han! Get right to me! What the fuck?
Oh. Myth. Dat was best heftig trouwens. Dat ze zo snel achter elkaar aanvielen. Hoi, ik moest raken, ik zou hem gewoon eraf ketsen. Fucking bullshit dit, echt. Godverdomme, vier pijlen in zijn pants. En dan kan je me vier hits geven. Soms.
Tische, Han! Tische, Tolaritzen! Hindwin, Han, you have to sleep. Wat is dat mijn
geheer?
Wat? Ik druk op. Oké, bullshit mobs hier. Wauw. Ik kan gewoon fucking zijn unblockable attack doen terwijl ik al in mijn attack zet. Flik erop. Hij zegt BS. Ik ben benieuwd of alles teruggespond is. Ik hoop het niet. Ik heb een probleem met die hachitrouwers.
Send your best warrior.